not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the
world. That intro song, bomb. Okay, so, sorry, can't get over the song, Rick, I love it so much. Okay, so, it's contest winners time. I know it's taking forever, and I'm so sorry for that. I really hate people who take forever for contests. Like, it's just so annoying because you get so anxious and you want to know if you win, and or you want to know who wins even if you don't think you're going to win. But I'm sorry, guys. It's kind of your fault. Everyone that entered, yeah, it's your fault because I wasn't expecting them to be as good as they were. Like, they were, like, really good. And he's like, well, why don't you, like, I don't know. I don't even remember what he said. But he said something about... I didn't watch you because, like, I can decide. And he kept saying, oh, when are you going to do the contest winners? And you guys were like, when are you guys going to do the contest winners? And I was just mad at everyone because you guys did such a good job. And yeah, you guys made it hard for me. So what can I say? So... other than the fact that I'm kind of mad at you guys, okay, I'm just kidding, I'm not really mad at you guys, but, yeah, anyways, thank you to everyone that entered. Like, at first when I put the contest out there, I wasn't sure who was going to enter, and I wasn't sure if it was going to be a success, but I got, I think, 47 entries, and that's really good for my first contest, and I'm not even, like, a huge YouTube guru or anything like that, but I thought that was, like, amazing. Of course, like, I wanted, like, 5 million, like, people entering the contest, but no, like, I'm obviously not gonna get that. So I wanna thank everyone who entered. It was just, like, great entries. Like, so many people had, like, good ideas, and they added their own, like, their own style to it, and that's what I wanted, for more ideas on what to do with my hair. I narrowed it down to two individuals. Yes. See, I'm still not even sure, like, who I'm gonna, like, pick, because... okay, it's so hard. That one person. They did, like, an excellent job, but everyone else did so great. I know I said I might do two people, and then I knew, then I said I was gonna do two people, and then I said maybe three, but honestly, I think this one person, not blue, they just blew my mind. I thought it looked so good on them, they did a good job, they picked something amazing, and I just, like, love it. So, enough of this rambling. So, the person I picked for my contest, the winner of this contest is Katie Ko, KO0, Katie Ku, Katie something. But anyways, I'm going to write it on the bottom here. Just on the bottom of the screen, like somewhere down there. Just the name. So, congratulations, Katie. You did an awesome job. She did the Taylor Swift-inspired curls. I can't remember off the top of my head what makeup she did right now. But I'm going to post a link in the sidebar. Yeah, in the sidebar. I think it's over here anyways, to her video, to her contest entry, so you guys can all check it out. She did a fantastic job. It looks so good on her. At one point, I was just like, holy crap, like, this is really good. Well, like, I did that for a lot of the videos, but, like, it was so good. Like, she had the perfect, like, curls, cramped curls, and I fell in love with the look. So congratulations, Katie. I'm going to need you to send me an email just about your mailing information. This piece of hair is driving me nuts. Just about where I am going to be sending the prizes to. For those of you that are wondering about the prizes, I have the prizes, and I've narrowed them down because I bought some of the prizes, and I used them to make sure that they were good products, and some of the ones that I bought were actually really not that great. But so I decided to change the prizes a little bit. They're still awesome prizes, I think. So the main gift is a Coastal Scents 88 You can either get the matte palette, Katie, or you can get the shimmer palette, which consists of 88 colors of the rainbow, all those. So that's the main prize. Then I also threw in some fake eyelashes by New York. These are my favorite lashes. I love these ones. Some NYC bronzing face gel. This is pretty good. I wouldn't use this every day, probably in the summer just for a glow if you don't want to wear makeup. A sharpener for eyeliners, and a brush set from Coastal Scents, which comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 12 brushes, but I don't know where my 12th brush is. A blush brush. Two eyeshadow brushes, crease and lid. A blending brush. You guys can't see these, I'm sorry. A blending brush. A spoolie. I don't know, the mascara things, you know. Anyways. Sorry, these brushes are kind of dirty. A powder brush. Excellent. A eyebrow comb. Eyelash comb, whatever. An angled brush. A sponge applicator. A concealer brush. And a fan brush. P.S. I don't really like the fan brush, but it comes with it on Coastal Scents. So I will see you in another video, guys. Again, thank you for all my contest entries and my subscribers and everything like that. See you later, guys. Bye.